Ancient Egyptian pharaohs used their slaves as flycatchers. They would lather their slaves in honey, which would attract any flies to their slaves rather than themselves, as well as trap and kill the flies.